So, I'm kind of pissed off in this week's episode. I'm not disappointed. The only reason why I'm pissed off is because I can't wait to see next week's episode. In the end, this was so exciting, I couldn't wait. Now, Fubiki. It seems like Fubiki's friend evolve or get remodeled. So she grow up. So because of that now, Fubiki was kind of jealous. Because everybody was saying that Fubiki is a flagship and a destroyer. They thought she was gonna be the first to get remodeled. But no, see, like, because Fubiki friend have skills and experience. See, like, when you get skills and experience, you get remodeled. Seriously, this kind of reminds me of Pokemon. When the Pokemon get more skills and experience, they evolve. So now, see, like, Fubiki, the Emerald, stripped Fubiki of her command as the flagship. So because of that, Fubiki was kind of upset. So Fubiki was running around and thinking about all other things. So because of that now, it was so funny, sad, and exciting because Fubiki idol was there and they was talking. So she was telling Fubiki all other things. And it seemed like the secretary ship sent Fubiki back to the base. So when Fubiki reached to the base now, she see the base was burning. So I have to say Fubiki nemesis, the one that she shot in the eye, she's the one that destroyed the base, I have to say. So because of that now, Fubiki and the rest of the ship went back. There was rebuilding the place. So it seemed like the Admiral is missing and the secretary ship said the Admiral leave a command for Fubiki to get remodeled. I wonder what Fubiki is gonna look like when she get remodeled. Can't wait to see that. This episode was nicely done. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. Subscribe, like the video, comment in the comment box if you feel like it. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again.